I don't come to Riot to write C++. I come to Riot to transform C++ into fun. I did not come to Riot from the gaming industry. I was an enterprise software developer. I did that for probably about 10 years. I think like a lot of people who go off to study computer science at college, there's always this sort of dream of like, oh, wouldn't it be amazing to be in games? But how seriously do you take that? You look for jobs where you can get them. But to be able to work on a video game, something that I can watch people get joy from, that was important to me. When you make a video game, right, the part that everybody sees is the thing that's on their computer. It's you know, the shiny, the flashy stuff. We call this the client, right? But all these games are online. They're at a massive scale. And the services that run in our data centers and the cloud, the engineers that build those, the skill set is actually very transferable from, you know, your Fortune 500 enterprise companies. I came to Riot, sort of fell in love with the culture and what we were trying to accomplish, and kind of figured this was the first place that I actually took a full-time employee job. I had been a contract employee for about 10 years. And this was the first place where I kind of looked around and said, like, I think I actually just want to be here. I am the product lead for developer systems solutions at Riot Games. Like most teams at Riot, we want to be able to put the S in Riot Games. We want to do that through empowering individual studios across the company to take an idea from inception, to iterate on it, and have the developers that are working on that thing just focus on building the game and not all the scaffolding that goes into building that game. Authentication, login systems, matchmaking. I worked on the chat systems for Riot. Get to see that go out in front of players and they have a genuine reaction to this, and to come to work every day and think like, wow, some of that is me, right? That's an amazing feeling. That's just tremendously gratifying for me.